Oculus download, how to download Oculus app on iPhone. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download the Oculus app on your iPhone. If you're ready to dive into the world of virtual reality, this is the first step. So let's get started. First, unlock your iPhone and open the App Store. You can find the App Store in your home screen. Once you're in the App Store, tap on the search tab at the bottom of the screen. And in the search bar, simply type Oculus and press search. The Oculus app should appear in the search region. If you find the Oculus app, simply tap on download. Now, if you cannot find the Oculus app, you can simply open Safari and search for Oculus download. And tap on go. Here you can find various options to download Oculus from Meta Store, just trust them, or simply download from the trusted web source. Simply find the trusted source and download from it. For this tutorial, I'll be showing you from Meta Store. Simply scroll up and tap on download Oculus app from Meta Store and simply download it. And that's it. That's how you successfully download the Oculus app in App Store.